Like, I just don't. Ugh. Hello everyone, today I'm doing a little quick try on haul. This haul isn't huge, but I was really excited because there's a new Misguided collection with Jordan Lipscomb. I love her videos, so I thought I'd pick up a few things just to show some support, you know, and because they were really cute items and I'm addicted to clothes shopping, what can I say? So yeah, Jordan had a collab with Misguided, which is so epic. I also picked up some of the Stassi collection. I really know much about her. She's friends with like Kylie Jenner, I think, so I don't know. There was a couple of really cute things. I just decided to pick them up. So I'm going to show you what I picked up and I'm going to review each item and show you how it looks on my body, etc, etc, etc. My next video is going to be a Yes Style subscribers choose my outfits video. You guys seem to love those videos on my channel, so that'll be the next clothing kind of themed video. I'm excited. So I got 7 things. I think 3 are Jordan items and 2 are Stassi items and a couple of other random things that I just decided to pick up for myself as well. So hopefully everything looks really nice on. Let's jump into it. Alright, so this first dress, whew, I definitely should go a size up. I got a size 10, but I wish I got a size 12. Like, obviously I can do it up, but it looks way tighter on me than on the model. I definitely think I could use some Spanx right here just to like try and make it look less bulgy. The boobs just are out of control. Like, there's no room for my boobs. So if I got a size up, I feel like I'd be in love with this. I just went on the website to have a look and it's sold out. So I don't know if they're gonna like restock or what, but I do love the color. I love the style. I just got the wrong size. At least it like cinches me in real nice. Like, maybe with some Spanx I could like kind of make it work, but it still looks like blatantly pretty small. The quality is pretty good. There's a couple like little loose threads that I can just kind of like yank it out. It's not too bad. Oh, hello sun. Just on time. Yeah, I like the shape it gives me because it like really like, you know, shapes my waist and everything. So I like that about it. Just, yeah, ugh, these boobs are like out of control. They're like scooping out the top. Here's how it looks from behind. I don't have the most flattering underwear on right now, but it's just, yeah, like a singlet corset style dress. And then to get it on, you actually do have to like undo every single one of these little eye hooks. It didn't actually take as long as I thought it would. Yeah, I could just, no, that looks stupid. But it's like comfortable still, even though it's ridiculously tight. But yeah, I probably wouldn't wear this out of the house because it just looks like I've tried to like squeeze into it, which I pretty much did try to squeeze into it. I usually am about a size 10 to a small 12. So this one, you know, if you are in between sizes, go upper size, because there's no stretch to the fabric whatsoever. It's just like a satin kind of finish. Size 12 would have been way better. I'm kind of bummed it's sold out because I actually like really love it. What do you guys think? Do you like it or do you hate it? With a jacket on top, be real cute. All right, next item. Okay, these pants are literally pushing up every bit of my fat and like giving me a muffin top. And also the belt sits really weird. These are the kind of pants where you put them on, you're like, Jesus, is this what I look like? Can't tell if they look like pajamas or actual pants. They literally are like hideous. So once again, probably should go size up. They're zero stretch. They're like a satin. These are called the Cord Leopard Self Fabric Belt Cigarette Pants. I got a size 10. Ugh. I wish they were baggier. Like, they're too tight on my waist and here, but perfect in the legs. Perfect length and everything, but I don't know. They kind of look like pajamas or something. Like, they're just not flattering. The belt is just like rolling up and I'm getting back fat and fat right here from where it's like pushing everything. It's like real tight over like my vag. Like, that's not normal, right? Like, I just don't, that's not a good look at all. These are going straight into the donation pile because I would never be able to leave the house wearing them. They are uncomfortable, just to know. However, the top, so this is another Jordan collab. This is the PU Milkmaid top hook and eye in black, and I got it in a 12 and this sizing is much better. I obviously used my common sense because it being like PU, like I could tell there wasn't gonna be a lot of stretch. I'm very self-conscious about things being too tight on my arms because my arms carry more weight and this is perfect. Like, I've still got a bit of room. They don't like cling or anything, like I can still like move. I don't feel like all of my circulation's being cut off, unlike these pants. Not too tight on my boobs anywhere. You know, I could have gone into a size 10, but the 12 is much more comfortable because once again, zero stretch. So if you're like a similar size to me, definitely go upper size because there's just no give in the fabric whatsoever. And it's a very structured style as well. So you just get into it with the hook and eyes. I love this top so much. I think with a cute little skirt or shorts or, you know, something other than these hideous pants would be a double thumbs up from me. It's like more cropped on the back. Once again, I literally am getting rolls everywhere from these pants, but you can see how the top looks. It's really cute. I love the top. This is probably my favorite piece so far. And the quality is amazing. It doesn't feel too hot and sweaty. You know, some PU stuff makes you like, I don't know, is this
like TMI, but it like makes you sweaty, you know, it like sticks. It reminds me of that episode on Friends. Whereas this is cute. I don't feel like restricted or anything. Oh, these pants, I need to get these off, like literally. Ugh. I also love the style where it comes down a little bit more in the front as well. Ugh. I need to get these pants off like right now. I'm sorry, I can't do this anymore. I was thinking this top would look cute with bike shorts, but the only bike shorts I could find are these snakeskin ones, and this just does not look it at all. But you get the idea. Something like that would be cute, like a skirt or jeans, just like comfy jeans. Okay, here we go. I like the way that looks. These are just Fashion Nova jeans and my favorite jeans. Just skinny jeans that are really comfy and stretchy with the cute little top on top. It's like, I don't know, pretty edgy. I don't know if I would like just wear this on like an everyday, but maybe on a night out or something like that. It's kind of cute. Pair it up with some like really shiny latex boots. These ones here are by the brand Bellini. I got these off White Fox Boutique, I'm pretty sure, or like Shopo or something like that, but you could just search them. They're the Bellini Madeline boots. Yeah, I feel like that would be a really cute outfit, and maybe without bright pink eyeshadow. Maybe. But yeah, I love this top. This is definitely a win from me, and it's different to anything else I already own. Let's try on the next top, guys. Hopefully we have some luck with it fitting my boobs, because it's another corset one. Alright, so this top here is called the Milkmaid Bust Cup Crop Top. This is in champagne. I got a size 12 again, so thank God I used my initiative. Once again, this has no stretch. It's just a zip enclosure, and then the arms have like this elastic. Like, I kind of wish that it was more like this, like on the top as well, just because I think this kind of stitching looks nicer, but you know. And I wish there was a little bit more support. There's like no support, so you might have to wear a like strapless bra with this top. I just feel like it could look nicer just in this bust area, because like, I don't know, it's just not really doing anything for my boobs. Like, my boobs kind of don't fit in the cups that it already has. If I like actually put them in there, I feel like I'm dangerously close to having a little nip slip situation. I still do like it. It's just, I don't know, not as flattering on my body shape. Maybe if you've got like smaller boobs. I like how it's a little bit longer though. Like, a lot of these style tops are literally just like bralettes almost, like super short crop tops. Whereas this one actually like goes down to my jeans, so I don't feel like super like revealing or anything like that when I'm wearing it. And I think it looks really cute with jeans, or like you could do a black skirt or like shorts, whatever you like. I still do think I'll get some wear out of this. What do you guys think? Do you like it or do you hate it? I really like the color though. It's so flattering, and I love the way it looks with like the blue denim jeans. It's just like, yeah, the boobs, I don't know, or like this, I don't know, something about it just doesn't really suit me. I feel I definitely prefer the previous crop tops fit a little bit more on my body shape. It doesn't look bad from the side. It's just like, I don't know, I don't really know. Might give this to one of my friends who's got like a smaller cup size than me, because I feel like it would be more flattering. There's just too much like happening. I thought, by the way, those snakeskin, no, not snakeskin, the leopard print pants I tried on that I hated, I thought they were just like random pants I picked off Misguided, but those were part of the Stassi collection. So the other Stassi like item I got is a leather blazer dress. So I'm gonna put that on next, and then the last two items are just random items I purchased. This is the PO blazer dress, or PU blazer dress, sorry. So I got this in a size 10, and this one is more of like a roomy size 10. It definitely isn't too tight or anything like that. It's like the perfect size. It doesn't run small, even though there's like no stretch. It's just that like fake leathery fabric. It's still like a roomy fit, so you could even size down if you like things to be tighter, but for me, like, this is perfect. The length is quite nice as well. It's a little bit more modest in its length than some mini dresses. Like, some of them are like very short. This one's got a bit of room, so if you are tall, that could be a good sign for you. I feel like I would just need some kind of like deep plunge bra, or like a bralette underneath it, or even just like a white tank top, just as something extra. I kind of wish it was a little bit tighter in my waist, just to cinch me in a bit, but it's still cute. It's actually pretty comfortable. Once again, I was like worried about this sticking to my skin because of the fabric, but it's not. It's actually really soft and like breathable almost. Just looks like this at the back. It's just like a simple dress at the back, and then the front's really nice with all of this ruching. I am a little bit worried though, like the way you get into this is literally just like pops. So, you know, if you were like partying hard, you could literally pop straight out of this. So you'd have to be like mindful of that, I guess. Imagine just like busting out moves on the dance floor, and it's just like, although to be fair, like, this isn't really the style of clothing I would wear like to a club or something like that. I don't know where I would even wear this. Maybe like a fancy lunch or something like that. What do you guys think? And I don't even know what shoes I would pair it with. Like, what would you guys wear shoe wise with this? Would you just wear like some like white heels or something like that? Maybe like white strappy heels. I don't know. I just feel like I need to like lift the boobs up a bit, and then it would look way cuter as well. Yeah, I think I'll keep this. I just need some advice from you guys on how to style it. What would you do? Obviously, I would wear different makeup with this. I don't know, like just like very neutral plain makeup, because I feel like this is quite a statement dress. It's like quite full on.
Do you guys love it or hate it?
I don't know. I feel like this is the kind of item that a lot of people would hate, but I kind of like it and it's really comfortable. So at least I got one thing from the Stassi collection that I like. Those pants were a hell no from me. Even a size up, like they just fit weird. Like I've got some pants from Primark that I got for like super cheap and fit way better. So those are a no.
All right, now I've got a couple of items that are just chill. We've got a dress and a sweatshirt. So I'll put on the dress because that's a little bit more exciting.
Okay, so this is the dress. This is the high neck ruched front dress in snake. I got a size 10 and it fits perfectly. It's just got a zip up the side and I really like this because it fits perfectly on my waist. It's not too baggy, it's not too tight. And then the actual fabric itself, once again, is not stretchy and then it's ruched up here. So you can have this longer. I've just like made it kind of short just because there's like a lot happening. I feel like it was too long. It just looks a bit frumpy. You can have it longer. And I had to check on the website because I had this like tied up. I was like, what do I do with this? So I tied it up and it was just like a lot happening. You could do it like that if you want, but on the website the model just had it open like this and I think that looks a little bit nicer. I really like how the top's quite baggy. I think if I just did a really simple hair and makeup and then just wore like boots, like sock boots or something like that with this, I think that would look really cute. It's so comfy. It's like this chiffon kind of soft fabric. Yeah, I like this. I actually do. I think it looks quite cool and edgy. You could really play around with like your earrings, do like some big hoops or something like that. I like how it's quite tight on the bum and then it kind of like puffs out. Do you know what I mean? I don't know, it just hugs your curves really nicely. I think it's really flattering. I love the pattern. I don't know, I love snake skin. It is quite loud, so yeah, like I said, I probably do very simple eyes, maybe just lashes and black eyeliner, like sharp black eyeliner, big lashes. I don't know what I'd do with my hair. I mean, you could do a pony and then maybe like silver hoop earrings or like studded. I just love long sleeve dresses. So yeah, that's the last dress. Now we have one item left. I'm gonna pop my jeans back on because it's a little sweatshirt. This last sweatshirt is called the Inserted Zip Crop Sweatshirt. I've got it as a size 10. This is a actually it's not very stretchy at all. Sleeves are stretchy. But if you guys watch my hauls religiously, you may have seen it this top bit in like a kind of muted blue color. I got it a few months ago. I don't really wear it with jeans like this, to be fair, but I had the jeans right here. Maybe the snakeskin bike shorts would even be cuter. Once again, not this makeup, but you know, like this is quite a cute outfit for spring or something like that. I just really like these tops. They're not warm whatsoever. They are more suited for like spring, autumn kind of wear. I just really like how they look. Like I love the kind of boxy cropped look. By the way, these bike shorts are from White Fox Boutique. I really like them. They're so comfy. I definitely need to get some more, but in like black or something. But yeah, I just love sweatshirts like this. They're just so easy to chuck on in replacement of a t-shirt or something like that. They look kind of cute. I don't know. Plain makeup, plain hair. I'd probably wear my hair down. Some big sneakers, like some feelers or whatever you want to do. That would be a cute outfit. Just a really simple, like basic staple that, you know, you could style it a ton of different ways. Like this is kind of my favorite though. Or even with like workout leggings, like black workout leggings, just keeping it really simple and kind of like active like. So yeah, that is my haul, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed it. There's definitely some hits and misses in this. I definitely found a couple of things I love. I think my favorite thing was definitely the little like black crop top. I really like that. It's different from anything else I have. I also quite liked the blazer dress. I'm just like so lost on how to style it. I need your help because I don't know, it's a bit tricky for me. As soon as something is different, like in color and style to what I'm used to, like I'm not used to the blazer look, I just don't know how to like style it or like what shoes to wear, what makeup, you know, and like what hair, what accessories. I'm just so lost. A snakeskin dress, like that's more in my comfort zone because I know I can just do like simple neutral makeup, wear my hair in like a low bun or a high ponytail or whatever I want to do and just chuck on some sock boots. Easy. I feel like the blazer dress won't really suit that look. I love Missguided, but it is definitely one of those hit or miss websites for me. Like sometimes stuff is amazing, holy grail, keep it for years, and then sometimes it comes and it's just not my favorite. So yeah, I will talk to you guys in my next video. Bye.